Your mission, should you choose to accept it, is to obtain intelligence regarding the past, present, and future of the Compliance Department. As always, should you or any of your staff be caught, any knowledge of your actions will be disavowed. Good luck.
Hell yeah!
What should we use to get in? Here, try these.
Pens, just one of the many free gifts from your local hometown bank.
This isn't working! Here, try this.
A banking brochure, showing all the products and services you'll ever need, with 13 convenient locations.
It's still not working! Give this a shot.
A Visa ATM debit card. Earn points for shopping, but not for breaking and entering.
Who's Doc Gibson?
Shut up, just use it.
We're in!
Well, just the person we were looking for. Cynthia DuPilka, Vice President of Compliance.
Who are you people? What do you want from me?
You're a special agent sent on a covert operation to retrieve information on your department. Tell me, Ms. DuPilka, what exactly do you do?
Who sent you? The cats? If I tell you, I have to kill you. I bet you're bugged. You're bugged, aren't you?
Not anymore. Once again, tell us what you do.
I make sure you people don't make mistakes. I make sure you cross your I's and dot your T's. I make sure that you comply with all state and federal regulations, that you obey orders. And if you make mistakes, I make you pay dearly.
I'm in league with auditors, with examiners. We're a team.
Tell me, Ms. DuPilka, who is the first compliance officer for your organization?
Bruce. Bruce Egger.
In what year did he start?
He started in the 70s, back when hair was long and beards were braided.
You were barely a twinkle in your papa's eyes. And what organization do you work for?
I work for the Bank of Greene County.
And do you work alone?
No, I have minions.
We've done surveillance. We know who those minion associates are. Nick Fiducia, signer of OFAX, and sports a mean bow tie. Oh, there's a better picture. Brian Whiteman, known to answer a question or two about IRAs. And Nick Francescos, known to terrorize branches by asking for the morning cash log. We believe him to be a double agent. He's been known to rendezvous with my boyfriend at the comic store.
Whatever you say.
Even though you have tried to keep this top secret, through the use of sleeper cells in the operations department and wiretapping of your phone lines, you've discovered that your organization's goal is $1 billion by 2020.
Ooh! It really wasn't a secret.
So, Ms. DuPilka, what is your part in making this goal happen, and how will you make sure that this does not get sabotaged?
It's my job to make sure that we protect the bank, its employees, and its customers from fraud, money laundering, terrorists, and losses from fines from regulatory non-compliance.
Enough of the games, Ms. DuPilka. Is it necessary to contact the FBI, CIA, or NSA regarding BSA, MIL, or CTR here at TBOGC? Answer the question!
I don't even know what you just said.
You can't handle the truth!
Huh?
Winter, it was a question.
Shut up! I know.
Do you feel threatened, Ms. DuPilka? What do you feel are the biggest threats to our compliance department in the future?
Cybersecurity threats. Ransomware, malware, computer intrusion, fraudsters, scammers, vagabonds.
And where do you see yourself in the future, Ms. Topoka?
Down at the police station, filing a report about you people and those cats that are trying to kill me.
You've impressed us with your knowledge, Ms. Topoka. Our agency is always on the lookout for potential recruits. Until then.
Can we go to McDonald's now?
Damn it, Joanna, you're embarrassing me. No!